What's up, everyone? Kawaii crew here to react to episode 12 of Jujutsu Kaisen. So without further ado, let's get to it. Yeah, I'll just call him Not Amin from now on. Oh, he's handling monsters on his own. Who? So who was that? Nanamine's apprentice or something? Or like his other another colleague of his? Does he have a choice? Does he really have a choice? Alright, we're already getting to it. Jellyfishes? I don't know. I feel like the more I look at that jacket, the more I doubt that in some middle-aged woman's closet. Just saying. Like, she has that jacket and black pants in her closet. Okay. Are you gonna be able to get through it? Get past the jellyfish? Woo! Probably has something to do with all that jujitsu training that he's been doing in the previous episodes. Thanks, Gojo. You and your gorgeous eyes really help. Yeah, where'd you get that from? Did Scarface give you that speech? Yo! Ah, the good old Chad MC technique. Don't even try to dodge attacks. Just tank the attacks. Let the attacks hit you, just so you can prove a point. It works every time. Wait, what? How did you curse him? Wait, what do you mean you won't curse him anymore? You didn't. Did you curse him before? I mean, it's pretty obvious that he's probably the one that cursed his mom. Mahito, okay. Thank you. I finally get his name. And you've only known him for like what? How long? How do you know that for sure? I mean, come on. What about him is trustworthy? Yeah, he turns people into fucking monsters and deformed human beings. Not a bad person, my ass. Case in point, what was that about him not being a good person? Oh no! Oh my God, are you kidding? How? How? Oh shit. Oh man. I mean, I get that's what he I get what he's trying to do, but he should already know that Sukuna is not trustworthy. When you say shit like that, when you say shit like, "Oh, I'll do anything. I'll give you anything you want." Like, man, the last time you try and pull that shit, Sukuna took complete control of your body and he killed you. He ripped your heart out. And you have to go through all these mind gymnastics with him in order to get your mind, your body back. Your mind and body back. And to, you know, stay alive again. This is your second time being alive. So, who, I mean, if you summon Sukuna now, I mean, how do you know for sure that you're going to come back to life again? How do you know for sure that you're going to get control of your own body again? Of course, you know, this is only episode 12 and this is two cores, so. But, so, I mean, obviously he's not going to die. He's not going to be permanently dead, but still, logically speaking. Oh. And you do know that if you summon Sukuna, he might end up killing Junpei, right? He's not gonna save him. Come on, Yuji. You surely have a better strategy than this. He's got two OP demons laughing at him. Poor Yuji. Yep. He's still in there. Aw, what could have been? Well, I wouldn't say what could have been, but it's what might be. Oh, what you about to do? Whoa! That's a good answer. Whoa! You gonna beat his ass, Yuji? Shit. What is that? That episode was 11 was one hell of a foreshadowing. Went from I won't kill anybody to I'm gonna kill this motherfucker. Alright, let's see if he can do that before he beats the shit out of you. What you about to do, Yuji? Oh shit! Oh! 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 Damn, you just beat his ass up a flight of stairs. That's like what? Up three stories? That's awesome. Shit. Well, that seems a little unfair. Not even phased. Not someone who's bent on killing your ass. Not someone who's powerful and bloodthirsty like Yuji. Oh, didn't even spit blood. Still alive, he's still kicking. Woo! Oh my god! Yep. I was wondering when he would pull some shit like that. It's damn near impossible to kill. Yeah, you know, I'm, you know, impaled in like five different places, but other than that, yeah, I'm fine. Because he beat the hell out of him, that's why. Here we go. Fucking hell. Ah, no. Man, this fucking crazy episode of Jujutsu Kaisen. Man, I didn't think Yuji had it in him, I must say. I was surprised Yuji had it in him. He actually did beat his face into a bloody pulp for a second there. For a few seconds. No doubt that jujitsu training had some sort of role in that. But of course, now it leaves me wondering how the fuck. Like, yeah, Yuji beat him to a bloody pulp, but that obviously didn't kill him. So now I'm wondering what can actually kill him. You're gonna have to destroy his soul somehow, but how? Well, either way, it'd be interesting to see what, how Nanami and Yuji are gonna face him off. Oh, yeah, so this is a, oh, how adorable. Okay, yeah, actually, I will admit, this is actually kind of adorable in a weird way. That little guy's all like, please end me. Okay. But man, oh yeah, and that's those scenes with Junpei. Oh man, I definitely did not expect him to turn into a monster himself. Ah, damn. I hope they can save him. Yeah, usually should be in the game, should be able to save him, right? Oh man, yeah, all that shit surrounding Junpei just really hit you in the feels. But yeah, other than that, thank you guys for watching. Have a great day. Subscribe to my channel. Follow me on Twitter. Support me on Patreon. Links in the description down below. And I will see you next time.